Hello, my dear viewers. In today's show, I will give you a lot more information about something called melatonin. Melatonin is a natural hormone, but very well known right now all around the world as a sleeping aid. In today's show, you will learn a lot about melatonin, side effects, even drug interactions, a lot more. Melatonin is the hormone produced by pineal gland, an endocrine gland the size of pea, which is located in our brain, but it's also produced by digestive tract. It is often called the sleep hormone, and when the body is healthy, melatonin is secreted from several hours during the night, and it is thanks to him that we fall asleep. As a human body follows a repeat 24-hour cycle, melatonin is responsible for feeling of sleepiness that signals the body that be ready for the sleep. The level of melatonin rises about 2 hours before the sleep, and the lack of melatonin is responsible for insomnia. Unfortunately, in today's modern world, a lot of people, much more than ever before in the human history, we suffer from insomnia and similar kind of conditions. While most people know melatonin as a natural remedy for insomnia, which of course it is, it is much more than that. It is natural antioxidant, has anti-inflammatory effects, reveals pain and acts as a natural antidepressant. The primary role of melatonin is to maintain our body 24 circadian rhythm. On the eve of each day, the internal clock of our body sounds an alarm, telling the pineal gland to start secreting melatonin in the bloodstream and signaling to the body that is dark. As a result, we go to sleep, your body lowers its temperature level, and you fall into sleep faster and deeper. As the morning approaches, the level of melatonin decreases and you wake up in the morning hours. This biological process has been going on since the beginning of the mankind. What is the most important things for you to know? Right now, in the modern era, we sleep much less than we are sleeping maybe 20, 30, 50, even hundreds and more years before. That's why we produce a lot less melatonin than we need to do each day. However, modern man has big problems with the production of melatonin. The result of all it is many problems, but also worsening your physiological state. That is as much worse activation of physiological problems such as stress, depression, and insomnia. And it's very important when you are in those conditions that you sleep well. With insomnia, your problems will be much worse, but you and yourself are aware of that. For millennia, people have relied on fire and candles as a source of light during the night. These were the mild light sources that had very little effect on the production of melatonin and the deterioration of circadian rhythm. You must know one very important piece of information. Today's lights from the devices such as cell phones, computers, and the televisions produce something called blue light, which has significantly reduced the level of melatonin in the body. And that is exactly why it is not recommended to you to talk a cell phone and other sources of the blue light 1 to 2 hours before going to bed. But is that what they are doing today? And what's going on? Of course, you have insomnia because you keep looking at the screens before you're going to sleep. You must understand that your melatonin increases in complete darkness and decreases significantly in the light, as well in the daylight or by such exposure to the sun. That is also very important when you go to sleep. You must sleep in very dark room because in the dark room, your melatonin level goes up. It's also important during the day you expose yourself as much as you can to the normal daily light, especially in the sun, because it's going to help you sleep a lot better during the evening. Melatonin supplements are marketed as natural sleeping aids, and melatonin supplements contain genuine natural ingredients. The supplement melatonin is supposed to help regulate the body's sleep cycle and aid with several sleep problems, such as jet lag, insomnia, shift work sleep disorder and delayed sleep-wake phase, circadian rhythm sleep disorder. There is even some evidence that melatonin can relieve cluster headache. Typically, standard melatonin dosage is 1 to 6 mg per day. For a short period, the study reveals that growing subset of adults are taking dosage that's going well beyond 5 mg standard. And that is very important for today's show that you must understand. In the short period of time, that means maybe 1 month or 2 months, you take melatonin in the form from 1 to 6 mg, not more. Is it very important for you to know that many of supplements, melatonin that you take each day is not good quality? Probably 90-95% of them are not good quality. Right now in the studies are shown that almost 50% of them have many other ingredients in them, especially something called serotonin, and that can help you get some kind of unusual side effects that must you be very aware of. Lastly, while the general recommendation is to take only when needed, with many melatonin products labeled simply saying take it as it's needed, many people who take melatonin resort to taking nightly. Is it safe? As a sleep supplement, consider it generally safe for the short-term use. Compared to many sleep medications, you are unlikely to become dependent. Have a diminished response after repeat use of experience so-called hangover effect with melatonin. That said, for some people, melatonin side effects can include dizziness, headaches, nausea, and irritability. Less common side effects of melatonin include vivid dreams of nightmares, daytime sleepiness, short-term feeling of depression, stomach cramps. Usually you will get in a problem if you take in the long period of time, maybe a couple of months, a high dosage, especially low quality melatonin. That means you take melatonin like 7, 8, maybe 10 milligrams a day. That is not recommended, especially on the long run. That is why I'm going to recommend for you melatonin. If you find a good quality product, it's going to be beneficial for you, but you must understand you take him only 1 to 6 milligrams, usually 1 to 2 months in a row, but always you must take some kind of rest period between taking melatonin, and that's why you will get a good health benefits if you need melatonin, especially in this modern era. Remember, more isn't better. Just really 1 milligram can suffice, while many supplements contain 5 to 10 milligrams per serving. Melatonin can also decrease the effectiveness of some medication, while actually decreasing side effects from other. Here are some problem drug interactions to be aware of. Antidepressant medication, antipsychotic medication, benzodiazepines, birth control pills, blood pressure medication, beta blockers, blood thinning medications, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, steroid and immunosuppressants medication. Usually, when you follow me, you must know I am very well known about natural remedies and how can they help you. Usually, you can take melatonin, but you must find good quality produce, and these kind of supplements, use it in the short period of time, and it can be very beneficial for you. If you want, for the last 25 years after I finished college, I was working with the patient from all around the world. My specialty is natural remedies, nutrition, and physical therapy and rehabilitation. Every year I help thousands of people from all around the world. If you want to know how you can cure your diseases through natural remedies and a healthy lifestyle, call my office, Mario Lab Center in Croatia, at +385 98 917 9200. Feel free to contact us through Viber, WhatsApp, or visit my website mariolab.hr, where you can find many more information about my work and how I can help you. I have put my knowledge of natural remedies and nutrition in my three books. My three books is about the nutrition. First one is intermittent fasting, the secrets of health and longevity. And next two are about nutrition and the natural remedies that can help you a lot. The books are also available on English language on my website, MarioLab.hr. All information you have all below the video. My help is available to all of you from all around the world. If you are from North or South America, Africa, Asia, the Middle East, Australia, or Europe, take advantage of my private phone consultation. Call my MarioLab Center right now. Make an appointment. I will make sure for you to get better in natural way with any kind of side effects, as I've been doing for the last 25 years.